longest running play in the world.
I mean, you're immediately a part of theatre history, which is really, really exciting. I think that's probably quite an obvious answer, but it's really nice being a part of it in that way.
It hit home as well quite powerfully for me this year, because we had Dame Sheila Thim, who was the original Molly for my character. She passed away, and it was just incredible to think that, 64 years later, I was stood doing the same, saying the same lines as she had said, and stuff like that. That was quite touching and really lovely.
Excited. I'm probably not as organised as I would like to be. And I could be better in the kitchen, but I have a big heart and like people, and I'm very happy with them.
I play Miss Kingswell, and she is a 24-year-old woman who is staying in the Rolls-Royce guest house. She's on her way somewhere to see some business that she's got planned out, and on her way there she's booked in a room at the guest house. Unfortunately, whilst driving here, she got caught up in a snowstorm, so our car's a couple of miles down the road, so she's in a bit of a foul mood when she gets here.
Signor Maurizio Baravicini, my car broke down and I am booked here, but I see some lights. I play with the ladies and having fun. Yeah, life is a living, isn't it?
My guess is Peacock with the dagger in the mysterious kitchen.
It was Mrs. Peacock with the dagger.
Stop.
In the conservatory.
Colonel Mustard with the candlestick in the library.
It is Mrs. Peacock with the dagger in the ballroom.
It's Mrs. White with the dagger in the ballroom.
Sure. Don't want to close my eyes.
Right. All of you shout at the same time. Three, two, one, go. Peacock.
Oh, Plum!
Yes!
What is it?
Hi, I'm Amelia, and we're on the set of The Mousetrap.
Hi, I'm Katie, and I'm very excited because we're on stage right now.
We just played a game of Cluedo with three cast members, and it was really exciting. And we found out a lot about their characters and the play, so we're very excited to see it this evening as well.
Yeah. Well, the game was really fun, but I reckon Amelia cheated. She normally looks at people's sheets.
I beg to differ. I won fair and square.